Here we are at the Great Hall in Winchester, part of the castle complex which William the Conqueror began building in 1067, and which was later extended by Henry III. The Great Hall itself was commissioned by Henry III and built between 1222 and 1235. Following a major fire in 1302, the main part of the castle ceased to be used as a royal residence. In 1646, during the Civil War, Oliver Cromwell ordered the castle's destruction after taking it from the Royalists. The Round Table dates back to the reign of Edward I, 1272 to 1307. It was made from 121 pieces of English oak. It was not actually painted as it appears today until the Tudor period, when this was ordered by Henry VIII. In the 12th and 13th centuries, round tables were also banquets, and courtiers dressed up as figures from the Arthurian legend. Around the table are named 24 of King Arthur's knights, and I'll list their names in the description below. Here we see a portrait of King Arthur, sitting in state, wearing his crown and holding his orb and sword. In the centre of the table is the Tudor rose, which combines the red rose of the House of Lancaster with the white rose of the House of York. Above the round table, there are three stained glass windows, each depicting a famous king. On the left is Alfred the Great, who was King of Wessex from 871 to 899. On the right is King Canute, who was King of Denmark and Norway and became King of England in 1017. In the centre, of course, is King Arthur.